So that's the glimpse of Korea's imperial family's second most largest palace. Bye. Annyeong.